playing here, I mean, every game we played was in regular season. It was, you know, really no playoff experiences in here. So, but there was a couple of games where they, you know, they had a blackout night one year a couple years ago, and everybody wore black, and that's probably my most fondest memory. But I'm sure for the fans of Sacramento, they got a lot of great ones, but we didn't quite not so much.
You anticipate louder?
Most definitely. You know, last game here, so, you know, they got the T-shirts out. It should be a fun experience, a fun atmosphere. We're looking forward to playing.
You're looking forward to getting back out there and playing after missing?
Yeah. You know, another opportunity for me to, you know, keep getting better and our team to keep getting better, so I'm excited.
What did the guys show you the other day?